So, Lacey said he looked like James Franco. So, do you agree with Kevin?
About what?
Am I really cute?
What? You can't just ask me that.
Why not? You said you were an open book, so am I?
She's a little artsy. She's hip and cool. She's just like all those girls that ignore me all through school. She's sort of hostile and pretty hot. She's a lot like all the things that I am not. There's some Asian symbol tattooed on her wrist. She's got the kind of vibe that says, oh, world, I'm pissed. She's sort of hostile. Her guns are drawn. Is it weird? Just rude up that I turn on. But that's just a first impression. I could be totally wrong. It's only a first impression. But maybe she's a stuffy and conservative wait-to-take girl who's still a virgin. Never goes past second base, suppressing every single urge until she marches down the aisle and finally ties the knot. She won't touch on your family, be an opera table team. He'll even have a PhD. Yes, that's who she could be.
I'm waiting.
Yeah, you're very pleasant looking.
Pleasant looking?
No, I mean beautiful, attractive, desirable. How about D, all of the above? And what adjectives would you use to describe me?
He's a bit annoying and overdressed. He's got the kind of look that says, hello world, I'm stressed. Well, really, there are just so many adjectives I can use to describe him. You know where to start? Probably likes to cuddle.
Second class.